this morning, a deadly crash to report in Outagamie County. Police say a man lost control of his car, then rolled it while driving on Krieger Road in the town of Osborne. Responders got the call around 4:30 this morning. The man, who is said to be from the town of Osborne area, was pronounced dead on the scene. Speed is believed to be a factor. Also,